Hello viewers, today we are going to learn how to convert propene to 1-bromopropane, and we'll also learn how to convert 1-bromopropane to propane. At first we'll learn how to convert propene to 1-bromopropane. We can write 1-bromopropane like these two ways. So let's get started. Well, you see that this is propene, right? And propene is a asymmetric alkene because the number of hydrogen is different between the carbon that has double bond, that have double bond. However, if you add hydrogen bromide in presence of hydrogen peroxide, then the negative part will add to the carbon that has maximum number of hydrogen, right? And positive part will add to the carbon that has least number of hydrogen. This is Antomarkovnikov rule. Without presence of hydrogen peroxide, bromide will add to this carbon and hydrogen will add to this carbon. However, since this is Antomarkovnikov rule, so bromine will come to this carbon, that is this carbon. So we are getting here 1, 2, 3, 1-bromopropane, right? Well, this is 1-bromopropane, and which is our targeted compound, right? Well, now we'll learn how to convert 1-bromopropane to propene, right? Well, this is 1-bromopropane, right? This is alkane, right? If we add here alcoholic potassium hydroxide, then this bromine will take a hydrogen from this carbon, right? So a double bond will come between these two carbon. So we are getting here propene. This is propene, right? So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.